Popular Android phones can be tricked into snooping on their owners. Security researchers have found several popular Android phones can be tricked into snooping on their owners by exploiting a weakness that gives accessories access to the phone's underlying baseband software. Attackers can use that access to trick vulnerable phones into giving up their unique identifiers, such as their IMEI and IMSI numbers, downgrade a target's connection in order to intercept phone calls, forward calls to another phone or block all phone calls and internet access altogether. The research, shared exclusively with TechCrunch, affects at least 10 popular Android devices, including Google's Pixel 2, Huawei's Nexus 6P and Samsung's Galaxy S8 Plus. The vulnerabilities are found in the baseband firmware, the software that allows the phone's modem to communicate with the cell network, such as making phone calls or connecting to the internet. Given its importance, the baseband is typically off-limits from the rest of the device, including its apps, and often come with command blacklisting to prevent non-critical commands from running. But the researchers found that many Android phones inadvertently allow Bluetooth and USB accessories, like headphones and headsets, access to the baseband. By exploiting a vulnerable accessory, an attacker can run commands on a connected Android phone. The impact of these attacks ranges from sensitive user information exposure to complete service disruption, said Syed Rafal Hussain, one of the co-authors of the paper, in an email to TechCrunch. Hussain and his colleagues Imtiaz Karim, Fabrizio Cicala and Elisabettino at Purdue University and Omar Chowdhury at the University of Iowa are set to present their findings next month. The impact of these attacks ranges from sensitive user information exposure to complete service disruption. Syed Rafal Hussain, Purdue University. Baseband firmware use a special language, known as IT commands, which control the device's cellular functions. These commands can be used to tell the modem which phone number to call. But the researchers found that these commands can be manipulated. The researchers developed a tool, dubbed AT Fuzzer, which tries to find potentially problematic IT commands. In their testing, the researchers discovered 14 commands that could be used to trick the vulnerable Android phones into leaking sensitive device data and manipulating phone calls. But not all devices are vulnerable to the same commands or can be manipulated in the same way. The researchers found, for example, that certain commands could trick a Galaxy S8 Plus phone into leaking its IMEI number, redirect phone calls to another phone and downgrade their cellular connection, all of which can be used to snoop and listen in on phone calls, such as with specialist cellular snooping hardware. For more on this story, visit the news article link.